Evart Cube gets recognition in Europe. February 10, in Wroclaw, in the framework of the leading educational conference, a presentation of Evart Cube will be held. Luka, Ilchuk, and Maksym Blazhkün talk about the enormous opportunities in the training and development of children. More than 600 conference participants will get acquainted with the revolutionary and innovations in education. Evart Cube, create your own world. Welcome to the future.